David is behind. We're starting a video what I said last video. I literally said, breaking the rules. Oh, I'm not eating that. I'm not eating the spider eye. Oh my god, the creeper's coming in for me. Back. Thank you for not blowing up my house. That's the minute. Same thing, most of you watching this. It happened the same thing to me too. Like, you know when you're taking a tour of Lungbo's world? Like, the second tour you're taking of Lungbo's world? And that spider just guarding. It was guarding. You said it was guarding the upside down. The upside down pyramid, yeah. And it was breaking the rules. Yeah, it was not following the rules. That happened to me now. Oh my lord. Okay, there we go. See what I mean by last video and the other video before? Oh man. I'm waiting for this iron. Give me my iron. I need all this iron. Give me iron. Okay, and now I literally forgot where that hole was that I saw that one iron ore. Not the ravine, the other hole. I literally forgot where that was. More important thing, I'm grabbing iron! Yay! And iron block is better than an iron ore! Yay! Okay. I'm just grabbing all this iron. Look, I have two more. I'm gonna grab more. So, I have 30 of these. I have 30 iron. 30. Well, not right now, but... it's 20. Oh, nope. 30. Oh, yeah, I forgot that hidden block of iron down here. So that makes it 31. Now it's a floating castle. That part's the only part that's holding it up. Was there another building block over here that I just completely missed? No. What? 31 pieces of blocks of iron! Yay! Look out here. Look at me. I'm gonna show you guys. I might as well just grab that spider eye. Make a cauldron and throw it in. It's like a trash can. But first, let's make this all up to the delightful iron. Whoa! Over 4 stacks. I forgot how many stacks that was. Over 4 stacks. Wow. That's going to the top of my chest. That actually come out and then you go in. I like it sort of well like that. I'm gonna try 23. Oh man. been waiting for this the whole last episode. Like, we spent the whole last night just waiting in here, in this dark cave. I don't know what else to call it. Can't believe it. First things first, I'm gonna make an iron sword. So that's the best thing to make out of iron. Well, iron armor also too. Diamond pickaxe is one of the most valuable things ever. Diamond pickaxe. Oh man. Chop down some more trees after, oh, the reason I'm here is just to get sticks, iron pickaxe, iron axe, iron shovel, I really need iron help, iron helmet, iron chestplate. Okay, let's make that. That iron again is a spare for the shovel. Right here. Iron leggings, iron boots. Full iron, guys. Full iron. It's not that full, better than iron. I've got something to show you in the other room. Let's do my action hot sheet just to make a bed. I can't believe it. Oh, you know what I should do? Make shears. I know I'm not gonna. Oh, I'll put away my iron ingots. I know I'm not gonna use them that often, but they could come in handy when I need wool. Because I might make things out of wool in the future, so. The shears. Maybe I might need my brother's not to. Leave it. Where's that shoe fly? Auto-saving is like in the Xbox, it just saves your world automatically. That's why it's auto-saving. Automatically auto-saving. So worried. I'll just smash the egg. See if I get a big chip or not. Nope. Every time I go collect it, I don't know. I'm just gonna smash it. Then we've just run out of time, guys, and sorry I'm doing it, and I'm doing half well and half terrible because I'm I don't know, but hopefully you enjoyed my 3 episodes of Minecraft Survival series, and we'll see you later. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye. Oh, I thought I broke the door. I'm waiting. Let's have a mall party. We've just run out, and I'm sorry that my videos are so short, but goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.